7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
How y'all doing?
How you doing, Louise?
I'm doing pretty good.
How y'all come on here without speaking to me? You don't speak to them first.
Oh, babe, don't do that.
Yeah. But, what I was about to say? How we met the Peterson?
Yeah.
Well, one day I was outside, you know, cleaning up the front, you know, the front yard.
Mm-hmm.
I seen this old man named Willie.
Is that right?
Yeah. And he told me he had ran out of gas,
mm-hmm.
and he said, can I help him?
Mm-hmm.
You know, you being a good person, there I am.
Mm-hmm.
I want to help him, I gave him some money. And then next thing I know, they moving in over here.
We've
been friends ever since.
Well, that sure is nice.
Yeah, so how you and Shirley got close through me and Willie, or what?
Yeah, I believe so. And we have us a cup of tea from time to time, and she
y'all have
me
your
over.
Tea
in my book? No, she invited me over for tea. It's right on stone.
Oh, okay.
She invited me to come over and we have tea and just like to have us some women's talk from time to time.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. And I really enjoy because I don't have many friends.
Yeah, she's a good lady. Both of them are nice people.
They're very nice and I appreciate that.
Yeah. So they helped us time when we didn't have nothing.
That's it. And I really respect them for that.
Oh, yeah. But
we used to go to church together. But since all this stuff been going on, we ain't been able to go to church.
No, we ain't been able to go nowhere.
No.
I hate the way the world is now, but I wonder how long it's going to be like this, though. Do you know?
No, I don't know. They say it might be 2030 before they get it.
2030?
Yes, sir.
That long like that?
I said, y'all must not know what you're doing.
Oh, no, you know it. Some people say that's man-made stuff, though, so I don't know.
I sure believe it, because, you know, I heard up there on television now that they say that after this election,
yeah. It's
just supposed to disappear.
Into thin air.
Thin air. Oh,
okay, well, I'm afraid that to do, though, because people having a hard time.
Yeah, no.
You know, old folks, it's hard for us to go out there. I always have a mask on.
You can't hardly breathe.
You know, I got the allergy real bad. I can't be breathing all this stuff in.
Yeah, you know it. They're about the people who, you know, Leroy.
What?
That man said the other day.
Yeah.
That he only had a partial lung and he had to put that mask on.
Oh, yeah, I know it's hard for him.
Yeah, and I said, my God. I said, no, you know that's something. We complain about it, we got all us lungs.
Oh, yeah.
And you know, he ain't, I said, he a blessing to be alive.
Oh, yeah. To be here to tell about me.
That's it. Whew! I felt it then, Leroy.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Louis, you tell it too sometimes.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, all these youngsters running around here, catching the virus and everything.
And the bad thing about it, you can have it, don't know it. That's the part that scared me, though.
That's why I keep my tail in the house.
Oh, yeah, we told you. Maybe our daughter
wants all this stuff. You know, take care of yourself and keep the mask on and wash your hands.
Oh, yeah, that's how you keep yourself clean, though.
That's it.
Because that's how a lot of people know. That's how they get it. But not be unsanitary, whatever you call it.
Yeah. It's just so sad how, you know, people just risk their lives. I wish we could go and travel, but don't look like we gonna travel no more.
Yeah, I don't mean no harm though, Louis.
Mm-hmm.
Last night, well, I still smell it now, but I was actually last night. I said, the Peterson, that's some clean people though, man.
Yeah, I know.
Because I don't mean no harm, I hate to say it. I'm trying to be mad every now. But this house smells like doo-doo.
No!
Yeah, I smell like straight doo-doo. No, that ain't funny. That smell bad.
Oh, Leroy.
You ain't smell that?
You too.
We back there in the back room and smell like doodle back there?
No, that was just your pen you had thrown on the floor.
Oh, I want on the pen.
You know you were.
Oh, no. That was him when I first came to the door. I haven't took nothing off.
You know you had took it off and just slung it over there.
Unless you had food or something. That was that.
No,
food.
You too been trying to get in the bed with me and you snatched that thing off.
Oh, no. I ain't that old. I might be old, but I ain't that old one on the pen. But thank God I still got my air front of me working.
You know you got an overactive bladder.
Oh, we both got that, so how you know that wasn't yours then?
I know it wasn't mine, because I ain't see it.
What?
I ain't see
it. You ain't see it? Oh, okay. I don't know about that. I'm going to check to see if that was one of yours.
Well, you go in there looking, you going to see it wasn't me.
Oh, I ain't nobody. You, it's like five more people that left behind.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, but, they didn't do something about that when you come back in.
I tell you the truth. You know, the rug and that old dog that they had in here.
Oh, okay, yeah. Probably left some, left some bookie behind him.
Yeah, no.
Now, you, what's wrong with you, crazy? I don't want to sneeze like that. Don't wear your nose long? Nah, you're putting on. You sick?
That's all that cold air.
Want to call 911 for you?
No, oh, okay. No. All that cold air, and I'm not used to that.
How you used to it? You have it on every day?
No, I don't do that now.
Oh, for real?
No, you know that.
You look like cold air.
Shoot. I know we're a lot older than them, and they take all that cold air like that. Lord, have mercy.
Because see, Louis, you want to talk to you now. You talk about Noah.
I have to talk.
This probably the week you probably get, no, I'm going to get my hair cut. You probably get your, you know, hair done. You can't even do that now because they gone.
Yeah, you know, and I couldn't go nowhere because I got a little head cold.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll give you some, what's called, did that work? Some, what's called this stuff? Did that castor oil work?
Oh, baby, that clean you all the way off from the outside to the inside.
Oh, for real?
Yes, indeed.
Well, you don't need that then. For the hot dog, it smells like doodle already. Yeah, that's funny. I'm being serious. You trying to make me laugh. I ain't trying to laugh.
That is funny. You said the house smells like doo-doo. How you know that?
Because I smell it. No, ain't nothing wrong.
No, ain't nothing wrong. You know your smelling and got old and bad.
Who?
You.
And your booty got old and bad.
What?
Oh, I ain't said no. I'm sorry, baby.
Oh, okay.
Well, wait, what you watching now, Louie?
I'm looking at the court peoples there.
Oh, you don't watch your soap opera no more, do
you? No, I missed it because we was in this house and I don't know how to work their television.
Oh, okay. That's a big screen there.
Mm-hmm. What that is, what inch that is.
That's like that's a 55 or 56 one of them.
You said a 65?
I said 55.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't hear you too good.
Yeah, Well, I just tell you what, I hope they be back for Thanksgiving, man.
Yeah, I know that's right.
Because now we have to leave their house like this.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, they won't see us in here.
Oh, no. They come back to help their house more.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you. Yeah, indeed.
I'm going to check my thing one more time, check and see something, then I'll be all right on back, though.
Make sure you put that air on off.
Okay.
No, I can't take all that cold.
Okay, well, you come on, they ain't gonna get out of there then, so don't worry about it. You all right?
Yeah, I think I got it here.
Okay, come on. Don't you fall, lady.
Okay, I appreciate you.
Okay.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.